last match of the day. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Boss is here. Open up my surroundings. Coffee. Alright, so I'm gonna die and then I'm gonna go make dinner, because I like to cook more than I like to play games. But this has been a nice distraction during the virus. Oh, my favorite. Sorry about that. I play solo, so I play newbie. Yeah, I'm gonna call this the rude loadout, because it's kind of rude of me to play it, because it's kind of newbie. I mean, I could have the shot bolt and kill that guy, but my aim's not that great. That guy, meh. Here. Guess I need it later. Oh, the target's killed. Well, I didn't know that. They killed the boss so quietly. There. They had no idea I was here. This is a loadout. Claw. I have claw as well. Yeah, double carabiner claw. Huh. Now they can kill the boss so quietly. So confused. I'm glad I shot him from the window and hit him. I mean, it wasn't a headshot, but hitting people's better than fucking it up. Pretty random win. This is my aggressively douchebaggy loadout. I mean, I guess it's the same as playing a shotgun. I mean, shotgun's point click. At least this, I have to aim a wee bit. Like, I can, if I ballist it, I can do more cool stuff with it, but. more ballistic stuff. Launch, 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 launch. Boom. I mean, a shot bolt would have been the same, just because it blows up. This makes it slightly easier on me because I play solo. It's more about the psychological thing of the explosions in the distance and the how many are going off if you're approaching and you don't know what's going on. You're like, whoa, that's a lot of explosions. What's going on there? And then there's also the psychological thing of like, boom, you're like, explosion out of nowhere. If you're like, if I shoot at people from a distance, from a bush, boom, what the fuck is that? Come into the courtyard of doom. Put it in this guy's body. Not hammer. Lol. I didn't know you could get in that way. I mean, I knew you could get on the roof there, but I didn't know you could get in that way. Don't care what's behind me, because if they're gonna get me and kill me, it's just the way it is. That's just the way it is. That's over there in the water. Gosh, what a video! We're in double kill plus a thing as a solo. That's why you set yourself up as a solo player. Best place that you want to set up. And then you set up at the place that I'll probably... I really wish I would have done that one earlier today. It was fucking boss. You guys would have loved it. Chased down, I got chased down, turned it around. Boom, it's amazing, but I didn't, so there you go, I'll post this one instead.